Welcome to Mandhan Academy. This is a concept of composite function. There are various notions about this. f of x is also equal to f of x. Sometimes it is also written as f of x. These are all three different notions but have same meaning, composite function. Let's see how we can solve the question. The question is f of x equal to something something. Find f of x. Means what? Just write the function as it is. What I am going to do, in every place of x, I am going to substitute f of x. Now, can you tell me what is f of x? The f of x is 2x plus 3 upon 3x minus 2. Now, f of x would become 2 times, what is f of x? It is 2x plus 3 over 3x minus 2 plus 3 as it is. In the denominator, 2x plus 3 over 3x minus 2. So simple. Now just you have to simplify the equation and you will get the final answer. In simplification, we have to take the LCM. So what is LCM? Uh, 3x minus 2 should be multiplied with 3 in order to get the LCM. So my answer is 2 times of 2x plus 3. three x into three minus two upon three x minus two. So here I'm left with 3 times of 2x plus 3 minus 2 times of 3x minus 2. Can I say I have a same denominator? Both are getting cancelled. Now I am left with 2 times of 2, that is 4x. 2 times of 3, 6. 3 times of 3, 9. 3, 2 times, 6. 6x. 9 minus 6 plus 4. What is plus 6 minus 6? Getting cancelled. Minus 6x plus 6x getting cancelled. I am left with 13x over 13. So my final answer is x. So this was the concept behind composite function, and this is the method to solve composite function. One thing you need to remember, that if you are getting x, this is also called as identity function. If the value of function is x, it is also called as identity function. We'll study it in later part. The concept behind composite function is substituting function in place of x. And that's it. Now the question is f of x is equal to something. Find f of x. So first thing you need to remember is that write f of x. So, in every place of x, rewrite f of x. So, here I am left with 4x minus 3 So, I am left with 16x minus 15. This is f of x. But again, we want f of x. That's why resubstitute f of x in place of x. So, in every place of x, I'm going to substitute f of x. F of x. So, it would become 16 times f of x minus 15. Here, f as it is, bracket as it is, and f as it is. So it would become f of x, and here, what is originally f of x? The f of x is 4x minus 3, so 16 times of 4x minus 3, minus 15 as it is, 16 4 times, 64. 3 times 48 minus 15. So I am left with 64x minus 63. This is our final answer. f of x. That's it. कभी कभी क्वेश्चन इस फॉर्मेट में भी आता है कि f of x आपको दिया रहेगा, g of x दिया रहेगा, आपको f of g फाइंड करना है. करना ये है कि सबसे पहले जो एंड में फंक्शन है आप वो लिख दो. क्लियर? अब जहां जहां एक्स है वहां वहां जी ऑफ एक्स सब्सटीट्यूट कर दो, जो कि आपने कर दिया डेफिनेटली. आगे नोटिस ये हो रहा है कि व्हाट इज जी ऑफ एक्स? इट इज एक्स माइनस टू ओवर एक्स प्लस टू. सो यहां पे आप कुछ सब्सटीट्यूशन मत कीजिए. यहां जी ऑफ एक्स की जगह पे एक्स माइनस टू ओवर एक्स प्लस टू. द थर्ड विल गो टू फर्स्ट. मैं पहले भी बता चुका हूं, डिनोमिनेटर का डिनोमिनेटर न्यूमरेटर में जाता है. द थर्ड विल गो टू फर्स्ट. ये हो जाएगा एक्स प्लस टू ओवर एक्स माइनस टू. And that's it.